Carson Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
We've got these robots moving through the sandstorm period where the drivers can't see the field. 30,003 places the hash panel 5 points, while 3277 puts up a rim rattler that they just can't make fall for themselves. 829, the digital goats in the corner grab a hash panel for this blue alliance, bring it down the laneway up to the rocket. They place it low side on the scoring table. 5436 with a cargo in their grip. Put it up into the cargo ship and it's good for three. As Tanks is up, Red Alliance robot with a hash panel that looked like it was about to score on the blue cargo ship. 829, down low for the blue, good for 3 points. And Tanks finally comes over to the red, placing that cargo ship right where they need it. That hash panel, I apologize. 85, Zealand, our number one ranked team. Getting some mean defense played by 3277, Prodigy. While 2137, Torque, puts up a hash panel top shelf on the Red Alliance side. We've got 69 seconds left in this match. And they only need 4. Ooh, that cargo de-scored a hash panel. No bueno. A minute left. This Blue Alliance leads 54-38. Digital Goats putting up another cargo down on the cap for the inside of that Blue Alliance cargo ship. Stony Creek hitting the rockets. And Torque with another cargo goes top shelf on the Red Alliance rocket for another 3 points. Looks like they patched up that hatch panel. 30 seconds on the clock. They need one more cargo to get the ranking point. Zealand built on brains. Looks to come in, but Torque says, we got it handled. We're going solo on the dolo. Tanks getting ready for the rise as the Digital Goats take level 3 for the blue. 54-36, trying to make it the same. Those Cybercats moving up with 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0 left on the clock. It's a tie, 84-84. Ripper